In extrusion blow molding, the heated resin is extruded to form a parison. A mold closes around the parison and air is used to blow the parison into the shape of the mold. The mold is cooled, the mold opens to release the bottle, and the remaining parison on the bottom of the bottle is trimmed. The bottles are placed on a conveyor belt, and the dome of excess plastic on the top of the bottle is removed.